The following contest is a table, ladders, and chairs match. And it is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
This singles match is set to be one for the record books.
Yeah, this could be an instant classic.
I think it's fair to say that the athleticism on display in this match will be unlike anything we've seen in quite some time.
Introducing the champion from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
This one could be the match of the night.
And the party has officially begun.
Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it. Action outside.
It's been quite the journey, but now Dolph Ziggler is the challenger for the title, and we have one hell of a match here. What, if anything, can he do to overthrow the current champion?
It's going to take a lot to take down the champion, but if anybody can do it, I think this is the one.
Well, the only way to rise to the top of the WWE Universe is to win consistently, and that's what he's looking to do here.
All this action outside the ring, real dangerous out here.
Oh, Dolph Ziggler's cocky. He's arrogant. He brags. And he loves showing the world what he can do in that ring. Ziggler looks to steal the show each and every time he's out there, and he prides himself on being the show-off.
And again, he gets struck with that object.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Back in the ring now.
You know, Cole, Ziggler definitely doesn't take a backseat to anyone when it comes to athleticism, showmanship, and five-star performances within those ropes. But if someone needs reminding, he'll gladly volunteer to refresh their memory on how he backs up everything he says, and then some.
Wow, now that's what you call a finisher. This might be it. Hot damn, it's exciting.
Much more of that, and he's not gonna last long. This is how heated it gets when the title's on the line. The champ's in trouble, but I don't expect it to last much longer. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Still a long way from the top.
He's very close to winning this thing, guys.
Oh, but grabbing full possession is easier said than done.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Suplex. Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Oh, man, someone's got to stop this. Ferocity like this is in its own category. You don't launch an offensive like this unless your objective is to incapacitate your opponent.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. I think he's through playing around. One more time for everyone at home. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. You know, Michael, when a WWE superstar has the term show-off going across the back of their trunks, well, or the front, that gives you a pretty good idea of what they think of themselves and their ability in the ring. The thing with Dolph Ziggler is he backs it up every single night.
He's trying for it.
Oh, this is scary. I can tell you from experience, it feels like you're 10 miles in the air now.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Oh, no! There he goes again!
King Dolph Ziggler prides himself on being one of the most athletically gifted superstars in WWE today. Ziggler is a lifetime subscriber to the ideology, anything you can do, I can do better, and loves when he has a chance to prove it. Look out. He's got it in his hands now.
Making it to the top of the ladder may be the easy part. Once you start working on bringing that thing down, you are completely vulnerable.
The history books will have to wait another day.
champion, the Phenomenal.